Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to do a brief little tutorial showing you guys how to hopefully resolve some network issues you might have by actually resetting your network settings. Now this is a new way to do it through a newer version or newer update of Windows 10. So I thought I'd do a little brief highlight of it just to let you guys know about it, and it was something new for me too. So I thought I would highlight it in a tutorial format. So basically, if you're having issues with your network and you wanted to reset your settings just in one foul swoop, this tutorial will be for you guys. So we're going to start by actually heading over to the Start menu, and we're going to select the Settings icon on the left side here. If you actually hover over it, it'll say Settings right above it, so you want to left click on that. Then you want to left click on the Network and Internet tile. Should be pretty close to the top, should say Wi-Fi, Airplane Mode, and VPN underneath. So left click on that. So then underneath the status page within the settings window, you want to scroll down until you get to Network Reset. So you want to left click on that. So if we read this little description here, it'll say this will remove, then reinstall all your network adapters and set other networking components back to their original settings. You might need to reinstall other networking software afterwards, such as a VPN client software or virtual switches. Your PC will be restarted. So keep that in mind. If you're using a VPN to connect to the internet, it probably will be reset at this point. So once you've read through this and you're ready to go, left click on Reset Now. You'll be asked to confirm once again if you're sure you want to reset your network settings. Select Yes. This will take a moment. It also will open up a command line window, and it will actually have to sign us out of our computer. So I'm going to close out of there. So we see that we have lost our internet connection for the time being, but at this point what you want to do is just restart your computer. And once the computer has been restarted, I will come right back and finish up this tutorial. Okay, so the computer has restarted and we see we have internet access again. And I should know, when I first restarted the computer, it asked me to try and save my settings for this new network that it was connecting to. So that should be a very good sign if you see that, that you're probably in the clear at that point. But I mean, that's pretty much it with this tutorial again. So I hope you guys took something from this video, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.